So I have three violins here and very little knowledge of violins, but curiosity got the best of me. My son is playing this one. It's about a $600 violin. This is about a 100-year-old violin. It's a Stradivarius knockoff, a very typical well-known ones. This is a $35 eBay violin, probably about twice that price without the open box discount. So here's the first one. This one's actually wearing two strings that are like 20 years old. It was wearing a 3/4 bridge when I got it.